The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Undisputed Heavyweight Championship.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
Championship right there is what it's all about, gentlemen.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Yeah. Being put into knots.
Stomp to the leg.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Watch the quickness on this. Whipped over in a snap suplex. Here's the pin. Title on the line. No celebrations yet. Able to get the advantage here. What are they going to do here? Leg snap.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
My God.
Beautiful back kick. Ooh, look at her answering back. The head scissor takedown. The challenger eating up some damage. Answering back. Downward spiral.
Trying to dismantle the champ's arm.
She flips it back on her.
Nice Russian leg sweep and the octopus.
What is she going to do here? Is she going to tap out? No, able to slip underneath and deliver some blows, creating the break. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex and a wonderful roll through. A second suplex. And a face buster to end things.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Cover! A kick out.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. Impressive reversal there.
This athleticism is off the charts.
Ooh, takedown.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. Uh-oh, way too low. Oh, diving moonsault! Bionic elbow after bionic elbow. The champion into the cover. No, title still hangs in the balance.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there. You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Bionic elbow after bionic elbow.
That's a good measure. A championship level move.
That's it.